If anyone knows snow in DuPont, it's Larry Clark. He's been driving Plow here.
Approximately 18 years.
And he's seen it all.
Some of the events can last for days, even upwards of a week at a time, so it can be very demanding on our resources here for the city.
That's why the city of DuPont wants to make sure that when the weather changes, you are prepared. If the forecast calls for ice or perhaps a dusting of snow.
We initially put down applications of salt brine, which is basically salt, table salt, and water mixed together. At the point that the snow event turns into about an inch of snow, we start to plow.
When that plow starts, they need everyone's help. Things to keep in mind. Keep sidewalks clear of snow and ice. Look out for pedestrians and prepare for longer stopping distances. Check in with your neighbors to see if there's anything they need. Also, for the sake of the snow plows, avoid street parking as much as possible.
As you can see by the width of the plow that there isn't much room to get through the street, and keeping the lane width as wide as possible really helps us to efficiently remove snow and ice.
When it comes to snow plows, the biggest message here, be patient.
We may not be able to get to neighborhood streets right away because we're focused on the main streets. And once we take care of that and we get traffic moving appropriately, then we'll be able to focus on the neighborhood streets.
Lim says through a little patience and teamwork, DuPont will fare well no matter what the winter brings.
This is a matter of pride for us in the City DuPont Public Works. We do want to make it a safe traveled location.